Return. once had a whim and I had to obey it to buy a French horn in a second-hand shop. I polished it up and I started to play it in spite of the neighbors who begged me to stop. To sound my horn, I had to develop my embouchure. I found my horn was a bit of a devil to play. So artfully wound to give you a sound, a beautiful sound, so rich and round. Oh, the hours I had to spend before I mastered it in the end. But that was yesterday, and just today I looked in the usual place. There was the case, but the horn itself was missing. Oh, where can it have gone? Haven't you? Hasn't anyone seen my horn? Where can it have gone? What a blow! Now I know I'm unable to play my Allegro. Who swiped my horn? I'll bet you a quid somebody did. Knowing I'd found a concerto and wanted to play it, afraid of my talent for playing the horn. Whoever it is, I can certainly say it, he'll probably wish he had never been born. I know I was using it yesterday. I've lost my horn, found my horn gone. There's not much chance of getting it back, though I'd willingly pay a reward. I know some hearty folk whose party jokes, pretending to hunt with a pawn. Gone away, gone away, was it one of them took it away? Will you kindly return my horn? Where is the devil who pinched that horn? I shall tell the police I want my French horn back. I miss its music more and more and more. Without the horn, I'm feeling sad and so forlorn. Oh, ho, 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 ho. I found a concerto, I wanted to play it, displaying my talent for playing the horn. But early today, to my utter dismay, it has totally vanished away. I practiced the horn and intended to play it, but somebody took it away. I practiced the horn and was longing to play it, but somebody took it away. My neighbor's asleep in his bed. I'll soon make him wish he were dead. I'll take up the tuba instead. Wah, wah.